the tale of Dark Frost, there was Jack Frost played with kids on a snow, and there was a alert that there was going to be a dark period and to stay in. And Jack Frost got a call from the HQ and he did not pick up the he saw that it was dark, then pitch was there, and then he made the dark Jack Frost or Dark Frost and stabbed Jack Frost. Then Jack was bleeding bad and Dark Frost took his place. Then he went to H. There he saw Santa Tooth Fairy.